I trust that by now you know that the new coronavirus, also known as COVID-19, is real and that it is highly contagious. But do you also know that many people like you and I, young or old, may have the virus and only show very mild symptoms of cough, sneeze or runny nose, sore throat, fever, or may not even show any symptoms at all? This is because it takes between 2 to 14 days before any symptoms begin to show for different people. That's interesting, right? The sad part, however, is that such people who have COVID-19 with mild or no symptoms at all can go around their normal business and still spread and infect people they come in contact with without even knowing it. This is why it is important for people who have tested positive but look and feel healthy to be isolated for up to 14 days even if they show only mild or no symptoms at all. Take responsibility. Do it for yourself and for others. This message is brought to you by the Federal and State Ministries of Health, Ministry of Information, NCDC, and partners.